Hello friends, welcome to Technoholic Life. Today in this video, I am going to install full edge-to-edge covering tempered glass for Galaxy Note 8. So let's get started. So till now I was using the buff card or the TPU film for my Galaxy Note 8. But it has a problem that it starts to peel off from the edges after a few days of usage. So I am going to install this tempered glass with my back cover installed on my Galaxy Note 8, as I'm going to use the Samsung's original back cover which we get inside the box. I think we can install it with the back cover also, so let's get started. So now let's peel off the TPU film which I was using previously, and let me use the dry wipes to remove the dust particles from the Galaxy Note 8 screen. Repeat the cleaning process until you feel your screen is free from dust particles. Repeat this process until you feel your screen is 100% clean, or dust particles will cause bubble under your tempered glass. So try to align it with the speaker grill and try to align it with the edges also. I will use tape to keep it in the position. You can use the guide stickers. When you are satisfied with the tempered glass position, fix it with the tape as I am doing. So let me clean the screen one more time and we are ready to install the tempered glass. Now peel off the back side of the tempered glass and place it. Apply pressure on the edges as all the glue is on the edges. Let's remove the tape. I'm peeling off tape carefully because I have lens guard installed on my camera. I will link that video in the description. You can see it and you can buy it also from there. So after successfully installing the tempered glass, let's try typing and other things. The tempered glass is making a cracky sound, like it's lifted up from the screen. The sound is coming from this side only. Let me apply pressure and see if the problem is still there. So after applying the pressure, the sound is less now. Typing was good. Let's see how it performs while playing videos. Let me select a video to play, and let me tell you, tempered glass covers the camera, the front camera and the infrared. Both works well, and as they are under the tempered glass, they will be protected also. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.